Welcome to Fitzroy, Australia. This is a great place to get a taste of driving a rally car. There's no pressure to compete, but there are some talent scouts here today. You never know. Do well and it could lead to a seat with a professional team. Your co-driver and instructor for today will be Jen Horsley, one of the best in the business. Good luck.
This is an M Sport prepared Ford Fiesta R2. It's front-wheel drive with a sequential gearbox, and although it's got a small engine, it still packs a punch. It's a great car to get started with. I'm going to count you in like I would at the start of a real stage, so when you hear me say go, hit the gas and get up to speed. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, so let's get a feel for how the car slows down. Back off the gas, and you'll see how it decelerates. Once you're done, get back up to speed. You've got a corner coming up. Use your brakes this time to slow down the car, and then turn into the corner smoothly. Keep going through the next set of turns. Try to get a rhythm going. To help you navigate the road ahead, you'll need to listen to my notes. We'll use the 6-to-1 system. A 6 is a fast and sweeping turn, and a 1 is a slow and tight. Right 6, and left 5 over crest. 80 through dip, 80. Left 5. Into right 4. And left 3 over crest. Don't cut. Into right 5. Dip. Crest. A couple of other descriptors you might hear are square, hairpin, and acute. For these corners, you may want to use the handbrake. Try it out at the junction coming up. Dip, right 5. Crest, turn, hairpin left. Bumps, 60. Great! I hope that all makes sense. I'm going to give you route notes for the rest of the stage so that you can get a proper taste of stage rallying. Right 5, long. Caution, crest, jump maybe. Right 5. Dip. Bump, bridge, 100 through dip. And crest, jump maybe, 80 over finish. All right, take her slow to the control. Okay, and finish.
Great job out there. Hope it was as fun as it. Everyone has to start somewhere. With a bit of training from Jen, you can maximize your potential. Your next stop is the famous DiRT Academy in Washington State, USA. You can practice here as much as you like.
Welcome to the DiRT Academy. This is a great place to practice and learn some crucial techniques. Let's start with a short drive around to get used to the car. This car has more power than the one you drove in Australia, and it's all-wheel drive too, so it should feel more capable in the corner. Isn't quite right for you, you can change it in the options menu.
By completing your induction at the DiRT Academy, you've earned your first license. This has given you access to regional rally events over in Michigan, where you can start your career. Welcome to the home of DiRT 4. From here, you can choose events to find the on-track action. My Team becomes available once you buy a car of your own, allowing you to set up and manage your own racing team. Choose vehicles to find your garage and buy new cars for your collection. From time to time, you will receive messages in your mailbox. Lastly, choose options and extras to find extra content or configure your game preferences.